We live in a world where we don't say how we're feeling. We keep it bottled up, that's all we're ever taught. But I wanna open up to you and let you in. Is that too much to ask? You sit here on your couch and say nothing. But how you doing today? I'm great, I'm great. But you say that every time, and I know you're f***ing lying. How you doing today? I'm great, you say again. But I see it in your eyes, and I know you're not alright. But being vulnerable's not a bad thing. But being vulnerable's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing to open up. Cause being vulnerable's not a bad thing. Cause being vulnerable's not a bad thing. Being vulnerable's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing to open up.
Feeling hopeful, not hopeless. I'm fearless, wasn't always like that. I remember the day when I sat down to explain my pain to you, and all you did was point the blame to me. Ashamed to be so vulnerable, honed in it like a vulture, tore me apart, then I lost it all. While I rebuild what I thought was gone for a lifetime. Not perfect, but I'm perfectly certain that person was hurting. Wondered if there's something more while this pit I fall in. This is my story, a redemption to every moment I felt opposed to. Open the floodgates and let it all out like I flow in this verse. Wouldn't give anything that I have to reverse what I've learned. There were days that I struggled waking and feeling not worth it. Labeled me damaged, but that's who I am, both the good and the hurt.
It's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing to open up.